guys, Kira here, and welcome to a new part of, of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Hello! And yeah, this is going to be my first ever time I've actually played the Deluxe version. Yeah, I'm going with Yoshi. Yeah, I'm going with my main man, Yoshi. Oh, wow. Minnie Mouse and Piranha Pirate Race is quite popular. Okay, everybody's here. And yeah, this is the first time I've actually ever played online, well, on this channel it is. Like, I haven't really played too much of online on this, on the deluxe version. Like, on the Wii, and like the real Wii, 100-200. Sorry about that, my TV keeps doing that for some reason. There's me there. If you go, the one with the green hair. And Yoshi. Okay, I'm ready for this. You start in 7. You're in 8. 9. I get out of my way. Oh, I hate you. Alright, I'm in 11. I'm doing great. Yeah, the online is a bit more trickier than like your normal games. I'm in 11. Mine. That's mine. Give me something good. Okay, nice triple mushroom. That's always a nice item to have. No, you're not gonna. I hate you. Damn it. Come on. Alright, I gotta at least be a good girl. Yes, star. I'm gonna cross. Haha. Okay, ninth. Oh, you, Mario. Don't you freaking hit me with that. Oh, I'm doing so bad. Yeah, I'm not great. I'm not that great at online. Well, sometimes. Don't you freaking hit me with your banana! Oh god, I'm gonna rage. I'm gonna freaking rage right now. Don't! Ha, at least I'm not losing. You're not gonna beat me, you stupid. No. Better not hit me with your stupid. You're not gonna hit me. I swear to god, I am not gonna get hit. Okay, I'm actually doing pretty good now. Okay, I'm 4th. Nice, it's going well. Hey, Ouija. Ha! Suckers. Oh, how far ahead is that guy? Okay, I'm 4th. That's pretty good. Maybe third. Yes! Nice! Third place! That was actually pretty good. That was a pretty intense match. Oh, man, that was actually quite intense. But I managed to get third. That was pretty good. Like, despite how much times I got hit, I came third. Ooh, this is a hard one. I like Cloud Chalk Cruise. I want to put good game. Okay, I want to change my car. Maybe to something that's more. Let's go check the stats. That's a bit more fast. I'm gonna stick with the. Yeah. I'm sticking with that one. There we go. I'm gonna go for that. Okay, we're just waiting for everybody else to choose their course. Let's just say I'm probably going to play some more online on this game, if you want. But let's just say sometimes I might do bad, sometimes I might do good. Because, you know, third is actually not bad, especially on online. Let's say sometimes matches on here can be pretty intense. Like I said, that match was quite, you know, tough. And because I came third, I start in third place. I'll let you in the horn. Alright, here we go. Go. This is my race. Jessica, go on item. Please be something good. I don't think many people go on item, so ha. Lol. Okay, I'm fourth. And I see Mario is right behind me. Too bad, you're not going to beat me, mate. Oh, hey, Luigi. This is my race. I'm going to see him fourth. Yes! Yes, okay, I'm third again. Let's hope I can stay in this place. Or I can try and overtake these. Oh, I was close, false, so hit me for a sec. Boy, I don't want to beat Ouija. I don't want to beat him. He has a red shell. Actually, I do not want him to hit me with that. I'm just too nervous because I know I'm just letting him overtake me. Like, don't overtake me, mate. I'm just gonna get hit. Ha! Alright, guys. If you got hit, that slows him down. Joke's on you! Give him seconds! They just have to beat this guy here. Oh, he has another red shell. Well, they both have red shells. Well. Oh god, scared me. This is probably the second time I'm gonna come third. Oh gosh. No, Dry Bowser. Please don't do this to me. Don't mess me up. Don't you dare mess me up, Dry Bowser. I don't care. You're not gonna mess me up. Ha! You're not gonna mess me up. Missed. You better not shoot me with that. I don't care, as long as I come in. And maybe at least in the top 5, I'm happy. The top 5, I am still happy, I don't care. Okay, I came fourth this time. Only just came one position lower. Well, that ain't too bad. Yeah, some of these races are actually pretty easy. Okay, I think I might have time to do two more races. I'll see, after the last one, like I might be able to do 4 races, I'm not sure. Ooh, Melody Motorway. Okay, that was fun. I'm going to try my character again. I want to go with my second favourite. Cute little shy guy. That's a bit more of has a bit more speed. His acceleration's better, so I'm going to try that. Oh my god, okay. I'll give it my best shot. So unfair. We're too bad, mate. Okay, I'm pretty excited to see if I can win this one. I don't care if I come first. Like I said, as long as I come in the top 5, that's at least happy to me. Or at least in the top 5 is at least making me happy. Like as long as I don't come in like 10th or 11th or 12th, I'm happy with any of them. And as long as I don't lose any points, I'm fine. I mostly chose Melody Motorway because memories. So I remember when they... Oh, it's... Is that Whisper Woods or something? It's called Wild Woods. I thought it was Whisper Woods. I was thinking of Kirby. I was probably thinking of Wispy Woods from Kirby. Alright, here we go. Oh, 2 of the people disappeared. Alright, you're going down, mate. First. Our possession won't be for very long. I know. I knew that wasn't going to last very long. I knew my happy victory wasn't going to last very long. Ooh, red shell. Ha. A lot of people have red shells. And I'm doing pretty good. I'm in the... Yes, I'm first. Let's see if I can keep this position. Okay, I got a red shell, just in case. Ha! The reason why I'm saving that. I think I might be able to actually have a chance of winning this one, actually. Nope. Are you serious? I thought my trick was gonna work. No! No! I like Free Mushroom. That actually isn't going to sound bad. I mean, I've only got hit by one, but so this battle's actually going pretty good. Oh, I hate you. When I said it was going pretty good, I was lying! I'm going crazy with my fire! Why is there so many Bowsers and Dry Bowsers? Gosh! Does nobody, why does everybody want to play as Bowser these days? He sucks, he's fine, he's... Oh my god, really? Hi. Oh, hey, Inkling. Hey, boy. Oh, I'm 8. This is very, definitely is going well for me. This is going really well. This race is going great. I suppose I'm just, okay, here we go. Please say I do at least. Oh, can I at least get in? Oh, can I? Oh God, what's going on? So many things are going on right now. I cannot, okay, can I at least be good? Okay, I'm fifth. Am I gonna be at least, am I just getting one position lower each race? You ruined it! That's going to be the last race. And you know, that wasn't too bad, actually. Like, I came first. No, third, fourth, and sixth. I mean, I'm just thinking now we could have gone a lot worse. And yeah, that's the end of my online play. And if you guys... Oh, I'm just saying, if you guys probably want to friend me... Oh, I'm just thinking, if you guys want to friend me, I'm going to show you my... I have a friend code. Where do I go? Oh yeah, I'm going to show you guys my friend code there. There's my friend code if you guys want to friend me on my Switch. So I'm just going to leave that there unless you guys want to friend me. And my name's Yoshi Girl. Because, you know, I love Yoshi. I think I have a bit of an obsession for him. And yeah. Okay, that's all I want to show you. So if you guys feel like if you guys want to friend me on the Switch, there was my ID or password or whatever. And yeah, I'll see you all later. Bye.